So we will reprofile the knife, getting rid of all the major chipping issues on the Hiramai Kaiten Toishi, which is the revolving coarse grit stone. Then we will thin it out using the same stone. After I thin the knife, I'm gonna refinish it on the belt grinder using a ceramic 220 belt.